Good morning, everyone. Governor Tim Walz here. Congratulations to all the Recharge Minnesota participants being recognized today. I'm so grateful to be in the virtual presence of eager Minnesotans who recognize the value of electric vehicles, not only as a way to mitigate climate change, but also the smart economics behind EVs and EV charging. It's no secret that expanding EV use in Minnesota is a cause close to my heart. It's been almost a year since Commissioner Bishop and the Minnesota Pollution Control Agency began their clean cars rulemaking process. Their work is still in progress, and the education and promotion of EVs you are doing is invaluable when it comes to ensuring Minnesotans understand the impact EVs can make on the environment and the costs of doing business. It's your willingness to share your stories of success, challenges, and solutions to help others learn about electric vehicle technology that help bring us to the forefront of innovation, talent retention, and economic opportunity. I'm impressed at the variety of participants taking the Recharge Minnesota pledge across the state, from auto dealers to cities, manufacturers, nonprofits, small businesses, and utilities. Your commitment is proof that EVs can be a win across sectors, and I hope you'll continue to share your experiences with your colleagues in your sectors and industries. And finally, thank you to the Olseth Family Foundation and Fresh Energy for their vision, leadership, and outreach across the state. Your commitment to expanding the footprint of EV use and infrastructure will make a significant difference in our green economy and our future. Again, my congratulations, and keep up the good work.